guys, I'm gonna share with you today nice version of Stairway to Heaven, but not original one, because my husband always say, oh, I hate Led Zeppelin, they not like original, really real rock band, they just stole half of their songs. And it's a fact on me, because when I read and listened like alternative first versions of some of their songs, I was disappointed. Had disappointment, okay? And now we're gonna listen it by heart. It's a band. Yum, yum. And you're not gonna complain. So let's begin record play. They sing it in front of them.
There's a lady ashore. All that glitters is gold, and she's buying a stairway to hell. When she gets there, she knows if the stores are all closed, with a word she can get what she.
These guys sitting and like, uh-oh, is she sings better than me? Well, yes,
she has, wants to be sure,
voice.
'Cause you know sometimes words have to mean. There's a songbird who sings. Sometimes all of our thoughts are misgiven.
Think that his face has a nostalgia and kind of sadness, deep sadness.
If there's a bustle in your bedroom, don't be alarmed. It's just a spring thing for the rain.
Jimmy Page with nice face.
It can go back, but in the long run, there's still time to change your
now this moment I waited it. Look at them, they like waiting. Well, when this solo gonna start? Let's see, let's judge.
And she's buying a stairway to heaven.
I just didn't wanna stop this. It was huge pleasure. What's the most touchingly hear that they sit and on their faces like all their life, and it's so sad that they reach that level when they sit and in honor for them another giant cool band play their songs with so many people involved. And there is a big people, governors, president, and many, many of them. And it's, I just imagine myself in their place and I think, oh my God, this is what I reached. I'm on the top, but I'm kind of old and my life is on the peak already. It's so sad, they're so old. But even if my husband say that, oh my God, they like stole partially their most of their hits, still Led Zeppelin is a giant crazy cool band with their own style. And even that song, this solo, guitar solo, it's so, I don't have words. And not because of my vocabulary. I enjoyed it. I'm still into it. I want to listen it again. And thank you. Bye bye.